Good morning everyone. So today we are here at the grand finale of Smart India Hackathon 2019 at NDIM Delhi. And today we have with us Dr. Gurpreet from Max Healthcare, and she is one of the judges of the Smart India Hackathon. So welcome ma'am.
Good morning. Myself Gurpreet Kaur. I am from Max Healthcare. Basically, hackathon is a very good platform for execution of new innovation ideas, how to implement for bed optimization, how to increase patient satisfaction as well as patient treatment. This is basically innovative idea. Basically is that in medical field we introduce softwares. This is very good opportunity and good platform for our new generation.
So ma'am, as you are one of the judges, so what are your expectations from the winning?
My expectations basically is that how to apply in, not in private hospital, basically it should be executed in our government sector, where although maximum footfall is from slum areas, where लोगों को नहीं पता है कहाँ जाना है कैसे करना है, it should be उनके लिए होना चाहिए. प्राइवेट में तो सबको पता ही है कि प्राइवेट में एवरीवन इज अवेयर के जाना है ऐसे करना है, बट इट शुड बी एग्जीक्यूट इन गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर.
एंड मैम, हाउ डू यू फील टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस ग्रैंड
ओपनिंग? आई एम फीलिंग ऑसम. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच मैम फॉर योर वैल्यूएबल टाइम.
थैंक यू.